Hi, I'm Leah Bielsen. When it comes to the type of joint replacement surgery, there are several factors to consider when choosing the best joint replacement option for you. To educate us on the spectrum of joint replacements, welcome Christine Pui, orthopedic surgeon at TRIA.
When it comes to knee replacements, a partial replacement is recommended when the arthritic damage is limited to one compartment of the knee and the patient has healthy ligaments intact. A total knee replacement is usually recommended when all options have been exhausted and the patient has severe pain or stiffness that limits everyday activities and sleep. Revisions or complex knee replacements can be an option for people with wear and tear, infections, loosening, fractures, or failure of the device around the partial or total knee replacement. For hip replacements, a posterior approach is where the incision is made on the side, entering the hip through the back. An anterior approach uses an incision through the front of the hip. And like knee replacements, hip revisions or complex hip replacements are recommended for wear and tear, infections, loosening, fractures, or failure of the device around a partial or total hip replacement. For more information on your joint replacement options and to schedule your appointment, visit TRIA.com.
It's why you're treated and how you're treated by TRIA. For TRIA Orthopedics, I'm Leah Bielsen. Thanks for watching.